What do a Lego brick and a car dashboard have in common? Well, they are made from engineering plastic. Engineering plastics are used in cases that demand high resistance to chemical substances, corrosion, wear, or high temperatures. One of the manufacturers of such plastics is Mitsubishi Chemical Advanced Materials, previously known as Quadrant, and is the leader of researching, developing and manufacturing high-performance engineered polymer materials. In the TME offer, you will find different types of engineering materials in a form of semi-finished products. Some of them also include color-graded series that comply with FDA food contact composition. Here we have a few examples. Tivar 1000 has a balanced property profile that combines good wear and abrasion resistance with a high impact strength. There is an antistatic version for components that work on high line speeds at conveying rates. Ertacetal H offers higher mechanical strength, stiffness, hardness and creep resistance, as well as lower thermal expansion compared to copolymer acetal grade. The Ertacetal C, on the other hand, has more resistance to hydrolysis, strong alkalis and thermal oxidative degradation than the acetal homopolymer. Another example that we have here is Ertalyte. It has specific properties that make it especially suitable for the manufacturers of mechanical precision parts that have to sustain high loads or are subject to wear. As our offer expands, you will find more variations of those materials for your convenience. For more information, follow the link in the description or go to TME website. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed it as much as we did, hit the subscribe button. To be notified when the new videos arrive, ring the bell.